Minecraft ska block. Okay, crafting table, furnace, wall. Okay. I'm an idiot. Basically, I was supposed to post my first episode of Black Ops 3 Nightmares on Thursday, but I have another prom to go to. I went to a prom last week, which is why I didn't post it last week. But I also have my own prom this weekend. And... I mean, not this weekend, this Thursday. So, it's gonna have to be another week or so. But anyways, since we've been running out of stuff to do in our episodes, I went ahead and looked at some of the challenges that are on the website for Skyblock. Like, if you were gonna play Skyblock, I looked up the challenges that you would probably do. So we're gonna do some of those challenges. One of them involves... One sec. Sorry. We need to make a button, a stone button, and a stone pressure plate. Those are challenges that we can complete. Other challenges include getting all of the different color wool. Oh wait, I need to put them in the front. All the different colored wool and such. I only need, how much of this do I actually need? We'll just put 6 in here, I guess, or 5. Yeah, we'll just put 5 in there. Hey, Alex. You don't mind if I call you Alex, right? I can call you Alexander if you rather me call you Alexander. I didn't realize how much wood I had. So yeah, there are those two challenges. Other challenges include making all the different colored wool, which we can do. I went ahead and spawned in a cactus over there on that island before recording this video. I also mined a little bit of cobblestone, not even like a full pickaxe worth, but So I spawned in a cactus. I also spawned in 3 blocks of diamond, 3 blocks of iron, and 3 blocks of gold, I think. Just in case, we're going to need to we're going to have to do a challenge to get diamonds and gold and all that stuff anyway. So I just went ahead and spawned them in over on that island. We can only place 3 blocks to that island every episode. So it's going to be a while before we even get there. Okay, that's fine. I'll just call you Alex. So, yeah, that's basically what happened there. There was another challenge where I had to smelt 10 fish. And I have 5 right now. But let's go ahead and get these two challenges out of the way. 1, 2. Okay. That works. We done it. Kidding. I'm not gonna put that there. Or that. Aw, man! To make another one. I totally forgot. You have to break it with the pickaxe. That's okay. We're not gonna do anything with it anyway. Alright, give me the tree. I just need one. There we go. So yeah, basically we need to catch 10 fish, we need to cook 10 fish, god, is this gonna work? Oops, game really wants to be difficult, I guess, right now. Come on, oh my god, jump up, alright, there we go, I think it's working, right? Yeah, it's popping, alright, oh my god, I just fell in again, god dang it. Is it working? I don't know, but this ice is spawning in like crazy and it's really annoying. Let me throw it over there, see if that makes a difference. Yeah, okay. Now we know it's working because we can see the little splashes every once in a while. Yeah, see? The little splashes everywhere. Yeah. That's how you know it's working. Come on now. Wow, the one time we actually need to catch fish and nothing else, we can't even catch a fish. Come on. What's going on here? Do I need to make this bigger? I can't even catch a fish for the life of me. You know you want to. Come on! Alright, there we go. There's a fish. God, this is ridiculous. I wish I didn't choose the worst place in the world to build it, where the ice, the water keeps turning to ice. So annoying. Oh no! Did that fall? Did I collect it? I don't think I got it. Hang on, let me put that there. God! Dang, that sucks if that. I think it went over or something. Come on, fishy fishy. There we go. I got that right. Yeah, okay. But I don't think you can. I don't think you can cook puffer fish. Come on. You know you want it. Come on. Yeah. Alright, so we have a total of 9 counting these two fish. 8, 9. We have 10, but I don't think you can cook puffer fish, so we'll try and catch one more fish. And we'll see what happens. There we go. Alright, now we have a total of 10 fish. So if we just cook all of this up, then we'll have completed another challenge. For some reason, I thought I had another furnace in here. That's okay, though. Hey, our wheat's almost done growing. Wheat. That's pretty sweet. Alright, boom. And then, so now we have cooked fish. We have a little bit of food. I don't plan on using fish as our main food source, but... So the challenge was to catch 10 fish, cook 10 fish, and eat 10 fish. Hey, Ryan. Good to have you back. This is the same without you, man. But yeah. So you missed it, I think, Ryan, but we just completed a couple challenges. There was catch 10 fish, cook 10 fish, and then eat 10 fish. So I just ate 2 of them and the rest is cooking. But that's what you missed at the beginning. I also placed the 3 blocks already at the beginning of the video, which you did miss that too. It's okay, Ryan. I understand, man. So we'll just wait for this to cook. Alright, it's done cooking. Cool. So now we just gotta work up the hunger and eat all 10 fishes. By the way, I'm level 39. Yeah, don't sweat it, Ryan. I actually streamed for quite a while last night. You missed a little bit. Actually, you didn't miss much. Basically, I was walking around for the rest of the episode after you left trying to find Enderman. That's pretty much it. But I was talking about a subject I basically just ranted for the remainder of the video. It was a good rant, I guess, and I wish I had more stuff like that to talk about, because, I just feel like, having a good conversation and, stuff like that is, it's enjoyable, whereas when I'm just kinda sitting around, you know, but basically I was so focused on ranting that I literally ran around for the remainder of the video doing nothing, and I was like yelling and stuff. It's pretty funny, but yeah, it was good. I enjoyed talking about it. You might not agree with what I was talking about, but yeah. Don't feel like you have to go back and watch it though, Ryan. Like, nothing important happened. So. But yeah, this is all. What am I doing? Why am I waiting? I have bone meal. I have loads and loads of bone meal. I don't know, I didn't mean to hit the ground there, but that's okay. I have loads of bone meal. Do I have a hoe on me? Hoe! Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. God, that was ridiculously stupid. Did I? Freaking, are you kidding me right now, dude? There's still red flowers. I forget if there's still red flowers or not. Let me break all the snow and we'll use some more bone meal, because I just realized if I get a red flower right now. Yes! I'm able to make dyes by using the bone meal. See? Now I have red and yellow dye. Oh yeah, and I decided that some of the challenges, Ryan, are I have to get all the all color die. I don't think you can get the other flowers to grow, like the big blue and purple ones and stuff like that. I don't think I can make that grow. I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, I really don't think we can. That's okay though. Yeah, I think it's a good challenge. That'll keep us going for like most of the series, so I really like that one. Because I looked at the challenge list before I started recording. Just so I could get an idea of what the challenges are for a regular Skyblock, like if you were going to actually play Skyblock, just so I could get the idea of what the challenges were and what I should set goals for myself and stuff like that. So I figured those were some good challenges. I'm getting so annoyed that I'm going to do this. And we're gonna... Oh, shoot. Oh, I can't open it. Fuck. That was the most idiotic move ever. Now I have to make another chest. One, two. We'll do it like this. And in this chest, we're gonna put mob drops. Because I'm so tired of my inventory getting cluttered and cluttered by mob drops. And like all my chests, there's nothing but mob drops in them. So we're gonna start putting all mob drops in this chest. And I guess flowers. Well, I just realized I have the arrows in my inventory, but that's okay. So yeah. Oh my god. All these bows. Never mind. I'm gonna keep the bows in here for now. Yeah, that should be good. There we go. I wonder what level we're going to get to in this series, like XP wise, because so far. Level 40. I wonder what's the highest we can get to. We're not gonna be if we keep going at the rate that we're going at right now, we're not gonna be enchanting for a long time, so we'll see. I'll get really high up there, I bet you. We'll see. Maybe 50 even. I don't know. Cause after a certain point it takes so long to level up. Yeah, I figured it would be. I'm gonna start building the next house building, the next building. I think it's gonna be, we need a lot of sticks and stuff. I'm gonna make a bunch of these. All right, we're gonna build our first building here. And it's gonna look something like this. Come on, place it on top. God dang it. Ready? Hoot. Why can't I? Alright, here, we're gonna do this. There we go. Wait, I don't want to do that yet. No, wait, we'll keep that there. Alright, we'll go boom, boom. No. We won't. We'll do that, then boom. And then boom, boom, boom. One more. Boo. Boo. Nope. Nah, actually, you know what? One more. One more over. I have a vision. What I want this to look like, kind of. Nope. We want it to go farther back, probably. I want there to be a little counter, so let me make a crafting table. Do I already have a craft? Nope. Alright, we'll make a crafting table, and we'll put it here for now. I'll make a couple wooden half slabs. No, we can do it out of stone. We'll do like 1, 2, 3. We'll put a fence here. What else do I want? Then the actual back is gonna be here. This is the back of this. No, one more back. Might as well go one more back anyway. This is the back of the store. I'm building I think this is going to be some type of store, maybe like a fishing store or something like that. Do I want to do something like that? Do I want to do that? No. What about this? What if I do this? Nope. Didn't mean to place that there. No. I think I'll do red and white wool on the top. Oh wait, I put the string over here. Yeah, I think we'll do... We really don't have a lot of string, but we're probably not gonna do much with it anyway. Alright, let's make some dye right now. Can I make hang on, if I get bone meal... Did he just give me bones? Yeah, okay. Let me see what type of dyes I can make with bone meal now that I have bone meal. So bone meal in red, which is pink. Orange. And that looks like it's good for now. Yeah, okay. So... We'll make a bunch of wool then. I know. Oh my god, we only got 10 blocks. Alright. We need some red wool. Bye, Alexander. Bye, Alex. Sorry. Called him Alexander. We'll make 5 for now. I kind of want to see what I can. See, my inventory is already full. This is what I really don't like. I'll keep the dye in here for good measure. I need to get some string. Oh! Oops. It was just expecting that. Alright, let's see if we can get some string because we don't have any now. Nope, doesn't look like we're gonna get any string for a little while. Oh, we got a power bow. Or an unbreaking bow. That's cool. But anyways, what if I do, like, red, white, red, white? Oh, yeah, that's giving me a very medieval type vibe. I like that. What do you think, Ryan? Do you like this? Do you think for the roof I should alternate red and white? Make like a checkerboard out of red and white, maybe? Do you like that or no? I kind of like that. And then for all the other stores, I can color code it, dude. I can do red and white for like, I don't know, maybe armor or weaponry. All right, and then for blue, I could do like water stuff, so like fish equipment, lapis lazuli. What other stuff is blue? Stuff like that. Ice when I get, oh yeah, dude, I kind of like that idea. I'm gonna color code everything. I'm gonna make all the stores correspond to what they sell. So red is gonna be like red stuff, maybe, or like bloody stuff. So like there'll be like rotten flesh there. There'll be meat, food. Red can be food. I like that. Hi, Alex. Yeah, I like that. So this is gonna be a food one, I think. This is gonna be food, I guess. And then when we get to a certain point in the series where we built a lot of what we wanted to build for stores and whatnot, we can I'll spawn in some villagers at some of these, so it looks like an actual city with other people and stuff, so I'm not the only one. Yeah, no, I like that. I like that a lot. Let's do the checkered board like I was saying. Yeah, I really like that. That's just for now, because obviously we don't have enough wool to finish it off. But yeah, I like that idea. I like that idea a lot. I'm really happy with how that came out. I feel like this mob spawner doesn't work as good as it should work. Maybe if we built it higher off the ground, it would have been easier. But anyways, we got a bunch of dye in this episode, so we did good for our challenges in this episode. We're not done yet, but this is definitely a good episode for dye. Oop. Yeah, I like that. Once we get cows and stuff like that, and pigs, he can sell like raw meat. Or even cooked meat, and I should put a furnace there for him, shouldn't I? I really like how this is turning out. This is a good episode. When you have enough blocks to start building, that's when playing gets fun. I can put a couple pieces of charcoal in here too. We'll do 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. Oh, I accidentally put 6 in, but that's okay. Another challenge is 10 pumpkins. Let's see, how much pumpkins do we have? I have a feeling we have at least 10 right now. Oh no, we have 4. Alright. We have wheat though. No. This one is gonna be for all things red. This store is gonna be all things red. So it's gonna be like raw meat, it's gonna be like rotten flesh, mutton. What else is red in Minecraft? Redstone, maybe beds, TNT, if I find a way to get sand, apples, mushrooms. So mostly it's gonna be for food, because most of the stuff in Minecraft that's red is food. But like there will be other stuff like redstone and stuff like that. If I can figure out how to do fireworks and it's not too complicated, maybe I'll do that, but probably not for a while. Can you make clay? Is there a crafting recipe for clay? Thanks, Ryan. I'm trying so hard. That's the thing with YouTube videos and stuff. Like, I'm doing something that a lot of YouTubers do, where they post Minecraft videos. And most of the time, they do, like, the same thing over and over again. So I'm trying to make it as unique as possible so that people actually enjoy watching my, you know, the stuff that I put out, me personally. Alright, there we go, there's some string. Yeah, so like, I don't want to be just another YouTuber that people watch, you know? I want to be one of the people that when they see a new video, they're like, oh yeah! I'm gonna watch it. Plus, I always loved live streaming. Watching live streams. So, and I live stream every video that I post. So hopefully that will appeal to most people who come across my channel. You know, good stuff, man. Good stuff. I don't understand why this torch is dark. Where are my torches? There. There we go. Is there a lighting glitch? There must be some type of lighting glitch. See, all these torches are, like, dark. They shouldn't be. So, yeah. There's some good stuff there. Orange. Let me see what type of orange stuff we got. In Minecraft, what is orange? So we got sandstone. I can do red sandstone and stuff like that for orange. I mean, yeah, whatever. Because it's orange, it's not red, in my opinion. We can do pumpkins. We can do all this stew stuff. Wow, that's actually really complicated. I didn't realize how complicated some of the stews could be in this game. But cookies, maybe? Of pumpkins, pumpkin pie. Yeah, so this color code thing could really work. There are colors for almost every type of dye. Or, like, at least the 4 main colors and stuff. So this could work. I actually kind of like that idea a lot. So, yeah. No, I meant to go to bed last time I was in the house, but that's okay. I'll just go now. Alright, what else do we want to do? Eventually, just for the heck of it, I want to make this like a really medieval type city, kind of, in the sky. And I want there to be like an inn, like a hotel with like a couple rooms and stuff. I want there to be like a water fountain. I'll build a couple statues, maybe not too big, like really small basic statues and stuff like that. Maybe I'll bring I'll bring maybe I'll d build like a little like palace or castle or something. Wow, this could actually be really fun. Just trying to think of all the medieval stuff. I'm gonna build like a silversmith. I mean, silversmith, a blacksmith. Didn't give me any string. Oh, yeah, you can dye leather armor. Thank you, Alex. I totally forgot about that. That's a good idea, actually. Maybe. Oh, I can't wait to get cows and we can start making stuff out of leather, like item frames and paintings and stuff. Oh, so good. I'm so surprised we haven't gotten any carrots or potatoes yet. Wait, what am I doing? I have an infinite water source, don't I? Yeah, right here. Give me the string. No! Oh! Are you kidding me right now? Hang on, if I put water here, where's the water gonna flow? What if I put it here? Yeah, okay. So next time we know where to place the water to get stuff. Wait, why don't I do this then? Why don't I get a half slab and place it? Ah, I hate that lighting glitch. I hate that so much. Ah, whatever. See, I can't even see really. There's a glare on my TV. Oh yeah, we have to eat 10 fish. What? I don't. Oh my god, that's a lot of fish I just ate. What can I do with these dark alleys? Ooh, someone can use this one to watch me sleep. I like you. I could put. What do I? Oh, I can make carpet and stuff too. I didn't even realize how much access I had to stuff. I didn't realize how useful string could be. What do you mean, Ryan? When I play video games, do I shut my lights off? I used to, but the last couple times I've been recording, I haven't been shutting my lights off. I don't know why. It's a bad habit to get into because when it's dark, especially when you're playing Minecraft and things get dark, you usually want to be playing in the dark so you can see better. But I haven't been for whatever reason. I just keep forgetting to shut off my lights in my room. Oh well. Still, it's a stupid lighting glitch. I hate lighting glitches. I'm probably gonna AFK before next episode or something like that so I can get string because we're super low on string and we need at least 4 string every episode for the wool. So, speaking of the devil. Give me string, give me string, give me string. Now if I place water here, am I gonna get Yeah, there we go. Alright. Maybe that light glitch was worth it. Probably not, but possibly. Did the job, streak. Come on. Nope. Yeah, PlayStation 4 is what I play on. And I live stream directly from PlayStation 4. Give me the string, my good friend. You didn't drop any? Are you sure you didn't drop any string? Oh shoot! That's the worst part about the water thing is if mobs fall on the in the moment that I place the water, they can survive.
Oh yeah.
Oh, sorry. Oh man, I cannot wait. I'm gonna have to get so much wool though, it's ridiculous. It's literally gonna be absurd. Alright, from now on though, I'm gonna build the rest of the floor and the entire island out of birch. Because even though spruce is a very medieval color, in my opinion. Because it's the block that we have the most of. And that's most readily available to us. More exclusively to me, anyway. Give me another sapling. I'm gonna go throw my saplings in here, though. We do have a lot of saplings just from breaking and placing, breaking and placing, breaking and placing. Which is a good thing. Because it means we probably won't run out of birch wood anytime soon. What we really should do though, let's get some spruce. Did we lose? Oh no, we have spruce right here. Yeah, we should get some more spruce. I feel like we don't have enough spruce wood. So yeah. Every live stream you start toning at 8. No, it's usually at different times. I don't remember what time I started up, but it's 9:13 right now where I am. Yawning? I start yawning at 8 o'clock. Wow, why did that tree give me so much saplings? What's up with that, man? Sometimes I can't tell if there are monsters in there or not. Beautiful. Oh, look, we're level 40. I didn't even realize. Give me everything. There we go. Alright guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed watching, if you're watching on YouTube. If you're watching the live stream, then I don't really care if you enjoy. No, I'm just joking. I hope you all had a good time watching. I hope that I'm not gonna be posting till Monday probably, because I've got prom this Thursday. Maybe I'll post something over the weekend or something. We'll see what happens. But so far, no plans. But one of these days, I'll get a live stream out. I kind of want to live stream Battlefront again. That was really fun last time. So we'll see what happens. But stay tuned, man. I hope you all enjoyed. This was a pretty eventful episode. We got a lot done in this. Bye, Alex. Thanks for watching, man. So, yeah. Ryan, thanks for watching. Love you all. So, yeah. Oh, thanks, Ryan. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. All right. Bye-bye, guys. Bye. Bye-bye.